Now, it was written by a friend of mine who is a great believer in major chords.
Number three for this evening.